Okay, because you can do spark or declaw. So funny that I had a good matchup against first place and bad matchups against everybody else. I guess because of his positioning, because another guy was running the same, looked like a similar comp. But I would always stun his Katarina. That's not a rod. Though obviously a QSS is a great item, no matter your comp. What, is the new buffed Warwick out yet, or is that tomorrow? Oh, Moonlight. I stand ready. It's good on, what's his name? God, I can't remember his name. The ranged guy on Moonlight.
I will sow fear.
We'll find out if Warwick's been buffed yet. Well, changed. I think it's a net buff, but maybe not in this comp, unless he's standing by Ash, which isn't likely. What comp would it be good in? I guess a Divine comp would be good in. Taking like negative damage. It's so strong early. So basically, I'll go Lulu as my backline until I get a Veigar, and then I go Veigar as my backline until I get a Ash. Just to get the three Elderwood buff in the meantime. Ash really needs, what is it called? Rageblade in this comp. Well, that's an early Jinx. May spell Doom for me. This will tell me if it's out yet. Nice. That didn't help at all. Chomp, 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 chomp. I like this comp because depending on your items, you can go Warwick carry or Nunu carry. Normally you want Ashe carry to be super impactful, but... Okay, what do I have? So Cloak would be good, or a component of a Runon's, the bow or the route would be good too. Well, hopefully get the Cloak then. If not, I'll just get the this guy. Don't do it! Whatever. What's his name again? Silas, that's right. Nom 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 nom. I don't think I'll hit 30, but I will hit 20. Mage Nami, nice. Oh, no, Enlightened Nami. I guess that just means you don't run Fiora or something. Not bad. I've done that a few times. And it lets you run Ahri, who's stupid strong. Oh, I did hit 30. Okay. Shows how much I know. Win streaks OP. If I lean off screen like that, it means I'm kissing my dogs. Got for me. Okay. Not super useful. Oh, I guess I could get a rod for Nunu. Phelios, that's his name. Yeah, rod for Nunu would be good, or another sword maybe for Warwick, I guess, or Ashe, or I could just do crit on Ashe. I'm lost yet, huh? Yeah, once people start building crit, then my Tom won't stand up quite as well, but we'll see. Just do this. Put him next to Warwick. Put him next to Warwick and Ash. That's always an option. Not a great one, but it's an option if I don't land anything. Really good by Garl. Worth it, because I'm just going to swap him out for Ash, but whatevs. Oh, a kindred spirit. Oh, never mind. Sitting on those completed items, I don't understand. Maybe I'm just ignorant, but it seems wasteful. Alright, Rod would be ideal. Anything else is just whatever I end up with. There's no way I get a Rod Ari. Actually, a bow would be good, but there's no bow. Oh, the bow was taken. Okay. Yeah, at this point, I may as well just get a Silas. Eventually get him red buff, maybe, if I hit three. Oh, I could have done. Eh, it's fine. Puppy! Nine! Well, I guess I had to lose eventually. Oh yeah, they did change him already. All else is true, an additional 60. Oh, so that'll include Ash. That's really cool. So here's where my losing starts. That'll be good in a hunter build, for sure. Is hunter the new hotness? Maybe I'll try hunters next game. Let's get to the fun.
Rod.
Everything but Rod. I guess I could go crit Ash. Yeah, I'll go crit Ash, it's fine. Merely a distraction. Where's my Ash? Thieves Club Warwick and whatever that item's called. Giant Slayer Ash. Whoops. Why did I do that? Damn, I could have been one away. Where's my Ash? My Ash Ketchum. That sucks that I missed out on a Vi for no reason. Ugh. Chain Fest. Off chance that I get a bow or a sword, I get. Oh, I could. Oh, you know what? Now I can do that. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do Rage Blade, the Infinity Edge. So proximity. That's nice. Get out of there. Century. Damn, that was close. That was so close. Say cloak and then bow. Damn, I would have had a gold. Bye.
No prison can hold me. No prison can hold me.
I guess I could roll down for a Vi and a Silas. I think it's pretty important to hit 8 and get in, what is that? Uppers. Damn, the cat messed me up. Keep getting wrecked by cats, man. Bad loss. What do I even do there? I had... I mean, I'm protecting her. I don't understand. I guess this is where the losses start. No, or nah. Okay, no set. So this will be good for set. This will be good for Nunu. This will be good in general. How are you gonna not get an item? I mean, they're all good. This is like one of the best carousels I've ever seen, but wow. Dang, I got lucky this game. Stop it. Well, I'm gonna get top 5 at least again. Comp. I don't know if I can beat it. Are you gonna kick out my best tank? No, no. Okay. That's a strong board. Can't beat this guy. Top four? Top four. Oh, the whole screen shakes. I didn't do that on mobile. I don't think. Don't know if Chalice works on set. It does not. Well, that's wasteful. Thank you. Perma stunned. Top two, I will take it. I got so lucky with my three stars this game. I don't think I can beat this guy though. But I'll take second, man. Any day of the week. Oh, he beat me even worse. Don't do it, you jerk. That was a straight denial. There's no other explanation for that. Damn, I gotta roll faster. He's going like a Bill Gates comp almost.